close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us.
My last day in Jamaica, January 10th, 2021. Looking at my coconut tree, I drank one yesterday. Got one left, this one here. I'm gonna try and chop it for my wife for we leave today. Yeah. Okay, yeah, man. So when we come back, hopefully July, should have some more cooking at the tree. So I'm gonna continue the program today. My mom is here, so trying to make it comfortable. All this junk here we're gonna take and put inside the house. That's what I load the laundry this morning. Washing machine. I gotta extend this piece right here to at least another 4 or 5 inches. So I wanna put two cylinder inside. So we don't have any problem when it comes to gas, you know? And this way it's supposed to be, on the outside, not inside the house. Dangerous. Explosive. I added some rails on the welder. My mother was able to climb up and down. Working. Today's Sunday. Today's Monday. Back on the iron bird. Looking at the coal. See, it's like a cement, that's like a work today. Another tree here. Survive. And the tree looking good. Did this, I think it was Friday. Yesterday was Sabbath, you didn't do any work. So. And you have to be filled up right around here. Gas back into this piece. This is the entrance of the house. Two columns there. Up there. If you feel, come up, yeah. Okay. Can I talk gas back into this space?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, man, can I talk gas? It's going to be one when it's done.
Oh, yeah, man, we understand it all.
Yeah. Kick fire. But if you guys are wondering, these also come with remotes, so you can leave them on. I know, and as you see, the sun is up, so there's only one red light. I was hoping to get this this side done, but busy, running, cannot come. July, God willing, Lord's be of my life. Come on, do this one. So we'll pave the other side. Yep. Nice cool day, eh? Talked to my sisters last night, they say it's in the 20s. Oh my God. 20 degrees. Start to feel it already. So, can't wait to come in the yard. Can't deal with the cold, boy. You can, my youth, you can take up these boulders, these big ones, and drop in there. Can put them, yeah, put at least one or two in them and then roll it up. Yeah, them they can go in there, yeah. Can get them out of the way, especially when you're doing a drive. Yeah, then they can't go in there. Yeah. They can't go in. Uh-huh. The material left, all I need is just cement. That little steel. Yeah. My gate. Put on my gate, you know. We're open the arch then. It's another one. So the front gate, this one. So the front. I don't know what you know. Yeah. But you know, this is a tight bathroom on the video. Get a plumber. Get back into this room. There's a veranda I'm standing in right now. Another veranda here. And this is the main entrance. Right here. Back into this piece right here. So this is going to be a wall. We're going to have some big stairs right here. So,